My name is Cheyenne Baguette, and I'm from Wichita, Kansas.
My name is AJ Semenek. I'm from Albany, New York.
My name is Jennifer Moore, and I'm from Stuart, Florida.
Hi, my name is Arissa Roberts. I'm from Simi Valley, California.
Hi, my name is Caitlin O'Rourke, and I am from Cape May, New Jersey.
My name is Charlotte Wortler. I'm from Los Angeles, California.
Hi, I'm Chelsea Ricker. I'm from Orlando, and I'm the head animal trainer here at Animal Actors On Location.
Fascinating.
I'm kind of impartial. I do love birds. I love the variety of them. You can get bird of prey, you can get parrots, macaws, little songbirds, all kinds.
Best part of being an animal trainer for me is probably when the little light bulb goes off. Not just for the animal, but also for us as trainers. Animal training is really creating a language. It's problem solving and figuring out puzzles. So when that light bulb goes off, it's really rewarding.
My personal favorite animal to work with is our two St. Bernards, Oakley and Maggie. They're each so different, so they each taught me a lot about training, and they're just a joy to be around.
The favorite animal that I have here and that I've ever worked with are the birds of prey. I just really, really enjoy them.
One of the best parts of my job is rescuing animals from shelters. We have rescued a bunch of animals here. It's really rewarding to go out to shelters and give those animals a second, third, fourth, maybe even a fifth chance.
I would say the most important quality to be an animal trainer is patience and persistence.
I think communication is the most important, not only with our animals here, but with our staff.
I think somebody who's intuitive, it's very important to be able to have that instinct of, oh, I like this, I'm gonna give them a treat for that. Being a hard worker is really important.
I think the most important quality you have to have is perseverance and dedication. Animal training is hard work.
The best part of my job is being able to see the animals out in the world. I like being able to see a TV show, a movie, a commercial, and say, I know that guy. I worked with him.
I've always known that I wanted to work with animals. They have said it's in my blood. It's who I am.
This is your stage manager speaking. We need a cleanup on the animal actor stage. All paws on deck, please. All paws on deck. Thank you.
Please, put your hands together and help us welcome to the stage one of the company's top trainers, your host...
Hello, Universal! Welcome at the Animal Actors presentation. My name is AJ, and we're going to kick things off for you with a little friend of mine from Evan Almighty. This is Gizmo. Hey there. Thank you. Now, here's what I would like to show you guys, how we train our birds for TV and movies. And I've got an actor waiting in the wings to help us out. Well, hey, come on out here, Felix. Come on out here. Let's hear it for her one more time. Now, Mr. Felix, we are working on a scene, and I need a prop. What do you got on you? You got, like, money or something? Oh, of course you do. All right, head up those stairs for me there, Felix. Now, the reason I'm asking for a prop is because Gizmo isn't going to know the actor that he's working with. Because he doesn't fly to things just like money. Now, Felix, keep that out to your side for us. Gizmo, he'll know exactly where to go. Nice work, buddy. Enjoy the show. Alrighty, let's try this one more time with a volunteer from the audience. I need the first person with a $50 bill. Looking for 50. Just kidding, guys. Alright, Felix, let's get your money back. But this time, let's make it a little bit easier on the bird, okay? Let's use both arms. Perfect. Now just flap really hard. Fly down here again. Never do that again. Now, just your one arm, palm towards the sky. Gizmo, take that back where you found it, buddy. Excellent work! Thank you, Felix. We'll take it from here, buddy. And you were flawless. Oh, check it out. It's our stagehand. Now, you often see birds in TV and movies, but of course, the most common animal is the dog. So please help me welcome out from the public side, this. It's Gilroy! Wait for it. There he is! Hey there, buddy. Put her there. Now, this is Gilroy, and he is a movie dog out here to show you guys what all good dogs need to know before they go on set. The first thing they need to learn is a mark. Just like human actors, our animal actors need to know where to stand on set. So I can place this mark anywhere on the stage, and he'll know exactly where to go. Good job! So once we get him on that mark, we can show you a couple of simple things he knows. Can you give me a speak there, Gil? Speak. Yeah, good job. Give me that shake again. That's both sides. Good boy. Can you give me a sit there, buddy? A sit. Good job. Can I just sit up? Very nice. Hey, come over here. Can you lay down there, buddy? So you have to put your whole body on the ground. You know those plants? Are they your friends? You lay down. All the way. All the way. There we go. Good job. Now, here's something we've been working on pretty lately. Hey, can you give me a crawl, Gil? Can you crawl over here? I gotta sniff the ground. Somebody I know was out here earlier. Hey, we got a show to do. Don't leave it. Can you give me a sit? Sit all the way. Hi. Lay down. Lay down there, buddy. Now, Gil, crawl over here. Leave it. Crawl, come on. Yeah, there we go. Good job, buddy. That's a good crawl. Good boy. Now get up on your feet and take a bow for all those new fans you got. Great job, Gilroy. So let's get through with those simple behaviors there. Let's show you what he's working on for his next TV commercial. Now for this, he's got to play a naughty dog. Not hard to imagine, right? Get himself out of trouble. Are you ready? All right, go put your feet up there for me. Get all the way around, all the way. Keep going. Now, Gilroy, what do you do when you're a naughty dog, buddy? You hide your eyes, right? I'm never naughty. I don't know what you're talking about. Yeah, I know. All right, Gil, I forgive you, buddy. And that's Gilroy, our movie dog. Great work, Gil. We'll see you later. Thanks, guys. Now, we've got another dog coming out for you guys to show you some of the more complicated behaviors that we do on set. Now, this next dog, you've seen her in the show True Detective and Swamp Thing. This is Kelly! Hey there! Good job, Kelly. Now, Kelly is out here demonstrating one of the most difficult techniques that we use on the movie set. It is called the workaway. Now, the workaway gets its name because you want to make it look like Kelly is taking all of her cues from the actor or actress on camera and out the trainer standing off set. On your mark. On your mark there. Good job. Stay. Now, to set that up, I'm going to take one of Kelly's very favorite treats, place it on the ground for her to focus on. Then I'm going to walk behind Kelly, off camera, out of sight. Give it. Guys, this show's turning into a catastrophe. If you didn't like that joke, you're taking this show way too seriously. Kelly, on your mark there. Give me a sit. Good, stay. Let's put down a couple more of those treats for Kelly. Do a take two. The walk behind her, only using verbal cues. This is the workaway. Kelly, lay down. Head down. Leave it. Leave it, Kelly. Head down. Head up. Head down. Stay on your feet. On your feet. Stay. Back up. Back up. Watch it. Leave it, Kelly. Speak. Speak. Sit. Sit up. Stay. Sit up. Stay. On your feet. Stay. Back up. Nope. Stay. Back up. Back up. Back up. Sit. On your feet. Stay. Back up. Go on. Stay. Speak. All right, and that's Kelly. Now, Kelly's got one more thing to show you guys. She is working on a part for an upcoming movie as if in her dog. So what she's got to do for that scene... Hi there, dog. Kelly, come here. Come here, you. Now, this dog, believe it or not, is not supposed to be out here at this point in the show. Caitlin, one of our other trainers here. Kelly, come here. He's going to come out and take him off set. And you will see him later in the show. Yeah, this is just the one dog scene. Good job, buddy. Wow. See you later. Well done, my friend. On your mark. On your mark. Good job. Now, like I was saying, this scene is the part of an injured dog. So what Kelly's got to do is make her way from that mark over to this camera. I'm going to set up this camera center stage, so when Kelly gets close to this camera, she's going to leap over top of it right into my arm to get the close-up the director needs for this scene. On your mark there, Kelly. On it. On your mark. Good job. She knows. Yeah. Well, let's get this scene started. Are you ready, Kelly? Good. Let's take one. Cue music. Action. What? Easy, Kelly. Excellent limp. Great work, Kelly. We're going to move the camera back right here. Right in front of the camera. Well done. Now, Kelly, right here. Are you ready? We're going to leap over the camera. Guys, this is not in the script. I'm sorry. Just hold on one second here. Kelly. You're doing a great job. You limped all the way over to the camera. This time, here we go. We are gonna leap! We're killing it right now. Okay, actors, sometimes they just like to make up their own lines here. Hey, whoa! Guys, there's not supposed to be a vulture in this scene. Sometimes they just come around and there's dead things laying around. Dead things, hold on! Let me check on Kelly. Hold on, Kelly. Kelly? Kelly! Guys, I think Kelly might be dead. Kelly is supposed to be dead. Guys, this isn't funny. Look at this dog. Look at how dead she is. Kelly, you're dead. Kelly, you're dead. Okay, guys, this scene is not going how I hoped it would. I've got one more idea. There we go! And she is dead! Hey, Kelly, you're supposed to be dead. But guys, I just got a tweet. Come on, that's the best joke in the show. Okay, let's see what this says. Oh, it's not even for me. It's for Kelly. She got offered that movie deal, and it's worth $1 million! Yeah. Is that good enough for you? Okay, let's bump it up a little bit. How about $2 million? Not even that? All right, Kelly. How about a date with that puppy instead? That's the deal she's gonna take. Let's hear it for Kelly. She did a great job. So moving right along, I want to direct your attention to that big silver door in the back of the X. And if everyone will please remain seated, flying in from Universal Studios, The Mummy Returns, and The Resident, this is Safari. An excellent flight from our African on Safari, and a great catch by Jeff! Now, you might have had difficulty taking a photo of Safari on his flight down. Our company realized that, so we developed a special effect technique called the wind machine. So get your cameras out and ready, and we'll get you that perfect shot with the help of our stunt bird, Killer Stuff. Sandy's trying out for part of the TV show. show as a psychic dog. We need a little bit of help practicing her very first scene. So I need an adult volunteer to get their mind read by a dog. An adult volunteer here. Let's see. So many good volunteers. Oh, look at all these guys. How about you in the blue shirt there, my friend? Yeah, stand up for me. Now, we've got a laundry basket full of clothes. Think of anything at all. Hat, shirt, socks, shoes, pants, whatever you want. Send that dog to Sandy, and she's going to go find it for you, okay? It's really hard. Yeah, there we go. Good job. Now, Sandy, head on over to that basket and find what he's thinking of. Looking around in there. You got this, Sandy. Are you ready? All right. Go find what he's thinking of. Now, focus. Wow, that was really fast. She's got something here. What do we got? It's a hat. Were you thinking of a hat? No. You know, this is a scripted show, right? Okay. Let's try this again, okay? Now, focus really hard. We're gonna get it right this time. I know it. Now, Sandy, no pressure, buddy. Back to the basket. No. Sandy! Hold on. We'll get her back out. Give me that. You asked her for this? Sir! Let's do a take two here. You asked her for this? It's supposed to be a poodle. There you go. Very good. Is this yours? Oh, so close. Off you go. Go on, Lily. Come on, we'll see you later. We're going to do a take three. This one's going to be the best one I know. All right, we're ready for her. Yeah, good job. Very good. This is yours. Oh, man. Hey, you can't ask for things like that. This is a family show. Sit. We're done with volunteers, everybody. Okay, let's try something else. No more smart animals. How about we bring out one of the most famous stars we have ever had here at the show? So please help me. No, we just saw her. Sorry, it's not that dog. Please help me welcome out Buster! Frank. Frank, because tonight you're part of the show. We'll see you later, buddy. No, go on, get out of here. Troublemaker he is. Okay, let's give this one more go. Please help me welcome up. Put your hands together one more time for Buster! Frank, again? No. Guys, this is not gonna work. Okay, I'm so sorry. Hopefully they can get him under control. Let's just check backstage. Hey guys, we're looking for Buster. Oh, stagehand has got this. Okay, put your hands together one last time for Buster! That's not even a dog. No. The parrot's not supposed to be out on stage. Hey, move it along there, buddy. No, I'm so sorry. Okay, they're not supposed to be the birds out. Just, we'll get this taken care of. Go on. Oh, you gotta get out of here. Hey, parrot, this is not your part of the show. Go on. Nope, you don't wanna go swimming right now. Okay, see you later. Alrighty. Hopefully we got this all under control now. Hey, stagehand. Are we good to go? Okay. Whoa! Guys, this is Spike. He's not trained yet. I'm gonna go backstage. Hey! He's right on my tail! Hey, Spike, get away from there! Don't touch that! Thank you.
everybody. Time to self-check.
Huh? Yeah.